Here are three types of 3D printers and their pros and cons. Number 1. FDM. FDM printers are some of the most common 3D printers. My 3D printer, the Ender 3, is an FDM printer. FDM is cheap and easy for beginners. It also requires no special filtration or large machinery. FDM printers can be very layery compared to some other types of printing, but 99% of the time, it really isn't a problem. FDM is cheap, easy for beginners, and safer than something like SLA when it comes to fumes. Number 2, SLA. SLA printers shine UV lights at UV hardening resin. Layers can be very thin, but this resin hardens in sunlight, so if you spill some on a sunny part of the carpet, you'll need to replace the entire patch of carpet. SLA can also produce fumes that you don't want to breathe, so you'll need some kind of filtration system. This is great for making figurines or miniatures, but start with an FDM to get the basics down. Number 3, PBF. This is the type of 3D printing used to make the Wilson Airless Basketball. This type of 3D printing uses a vat of powder and hardens it, often with a laser. This is not a home method of 3D printing, but is usually used in industrial purposes. This method is accurate and could even print metal with certain printers, though it won't be in home